What's going on, guys, and welcome back to MX versus ATV Reflex. So we're going to be doing the Ithema Dispraction track. Let's do this. Now, I haven't raced on this track in like a long time. Okay, I just need to be careful. Yeah, this track is really confusing, and you gotta know where to go. But, we're not having too many problems right now. Okay, we're not doing too bad. Whoa. Go. Whoa. Okay, we're on our second lap. Oh man, I lost it there. What was that? Mm-hmm. Ah! Whoa! Whoa! Man. This track is really hard to keep it in a good angle. There we go. This track is pretty difficult to get at the turn on without losing your balance. Whoa. Let's go on to the first person. You can't do on the whips on this track too much. Whoa! 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 This is a really difficult track. It's always that corner, you just slide right off. In first person mode, it's a bit harder. Wow. Yeah. Ah!
What?
I was on the track! Huh. That's weird. Whoa. I have no idea how I am gonna survive that. Come on. This track is really hard. To do turns and all that. You really gotta slam your brake on. Turn. Ah, come on. What? This track is really slippery. Whoa! Ah! Oh, how did that happen? Ah. Whoa. Wow. Wow. This track has like a lot of weight that you could just crash on. It's ridiculous. Yeah. Oh. Ah. Thank you.